Have everybody find a spot on the floor. It's a tiny little seat. And let's have some people over here too, because there's lots of space over here. So let's have a couple of seats come over here.
Brett.
Nice. Wonderful. Okay. So everybody has a spot. Okay. You good, buddy?
Yep.
All right. Okay. Once upon a time, there were 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 little seeds. And they were all deep in the ground, waiting for springtime to come. And as they felt so cold and sleepy, they suddenly felt some warmth. And that warmth started to get more and more and more around them. And they started to feel themselves breaking out of their little shells. And their little bit by bit, they pushed and pushed and pushed, pushed up and through the soil, pushed and pushed until finally a little bit broke through the soil. And they could feel the sunshine on that little branch that was poking through the soil, and it went higher and higher and higher. And then they felt their roots get long and grow deeper and deeper and deeper into the soil until they felt themselves and they were a tree. What kind of tree were they? They didn't know yet, but they would know soon. And it got warmer and they grew. And they grew branches and they got taller and taller and taller until there were leaves that would pop off of their branches. And some of them had fruit, and the fruit looked delicious. And some of them had little birds, and the birds would fly onto their branches and would tickle their branches, and they would feel the birds on their branches and would tickle, tickle, tickle. And then the winds would come and they would sway in the breeze. And sway and sway and sway in the warm summer breeze and feel that wonderful warmth. And then it would get cooler. And they could feel their leaves slowly drying out, and their leaves would slowly fall off until all that was left were their branches. And just those branches, as